Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Dude, just look at this place. It's
huge. Very huge.
I'm not sure if I should feel excited or scared.
You should be excited, of course. Gosh, I can already imagine it.
Imagine what?
Vivian Gomez, the first chef sommelier of Deloraine City. Just think about it.
Think about that. There are so many people who could do better than me. Don't get your hopes that high.
I'm pretty sure all these contestants are just at the same level as you.
And how can you be so sure about that?